Welcome to Channel Thunderhammer. Now I am presenting you the book The Light Between Oceans by M. L. Stedman. I have an extract for you. The years long New York Times bestseller, soon as the major motion pictures from Spielberg DreamWorks has its irreversible seductive with a high concept plot that keeps you riveted from the first page. After 4 harrowing years on the Western Front, Tom Sherburne returns to Australia and takes a job in the lighthouse keeper of Janus Rock. Nearly half a day journey from the coast to the isolated island, where the supply boat comes to a season, Tom brings a young, bold and loving wife, Isabel. Years later, after the miscarriages and one stillbirth, the grieving Isabel hears a baby cries on the wind. A boat has washed up onshore carrying a deal man and a little baby. Tom, who keeps the meticulous records and whose moral principles have withstood a horrific war, wants to report the man and infect immediately. But Isabel insists the baby is a gift of God, and against Tom's judgment, they claim her as their own and name her Lucy. When she is 2, and Tom and Isabel return to the mainland and are reminded that there are other people in the world, the choice is a devastated one. I have some product details about the book for you. The book is a paper book edition with 345 pages, and the ISBN 13 ID is 978-145-168-1758. And I have two recension and a product review from a reader. Mr. M. L. Stephenson's book moved into tears. A feat few authors have achieved. It is beautifully written and yet fast-packed so that I didn't want to put it down. I found myself looking forward into returning to it throughout the day. It's a good old-fashioned novel, plot-driven and with plenty of twists, well-drawn characteristic, poetic descriptions and good use of symbolism. Although I have never visited Western Australia, I could envision the places and people depicted in the book. The Light Between Oceans and Staying Power, I continue to dwell on it despite the fact that it finishes a month ago. It entertains and sustains. Thank you for watching this video and subscribe to my channel, Thunderhammer.